yeah, yeah.
Look at that foot. Watch
free,
my.
Free. King
Low Key. My life now is GTA 5 with my boy Ramirez Dado.
I want to see if there are Daniel Soldiers on iMusic. Why'd you be there?
Can I sub to myself?
Ah, oh, shit, it's not there, fuck.
Sub to myself.
What if the whole world were Norte's? Fuck it, Daniel!
Turn that shit off! You're fucking annoying, dude. Ramirez Dado.
You're fucking annoying, dude. Ramirez Dado.
Ramirez, my nibber.
Alright, so what do you want to do? You want to do a heist?
We need two more people for a heist, I believe.
Oh. Do we have a two-man heist?
Yeah, we can have a two-man heist. What level are you, bro?
I don't know. 27? 29?
Yeah, we can have a two-man heist. What level are you, bro?
I don't know.
27? 29? What the fuck are you?
Fuck that. I'm tired. I'm hungry as fuck. Alright, man. Alright, guys. We're back on GTA 5, man. We're about to fuck some shit out with my boy Ramirez.
Oh, you're in my lobby.
For real? Clutch.
Swear.
Alright, come pick me up, sexy.
Alright. Wait, have I played GTA with you?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I have.
A $9,000 bounty has been set on this dude. I'm taking the ambulance. Come on, Ramirez Dado.
You idiot!
You texted me. Let me call Lester real quick, cause... Where you at, Ramiro?
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help?
I'm trying to get my car.
Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Bruh, I spent like $2 million on this, dude. And it's trash.
Bro.
Where you at, Mr. Young King Debo?
I'm by my casa. The Del Piero Apartments.
Wow, there's a lot of stuff going on right now.
Damn, you're hella far. You see me? Where do you want me to get a car to go to you?
I'm going. Stay right there, I'm going.
Are you sure you need any help with me with that out? Hurry up, man.
Alright, there we go. There's no more cops, so that means I can speed it.
What's up?
Nice foreign whip.
So where are we going?
Wherever the yellow road takes us. Wanna go collect that bounty?
Where is it?
I think they killed him already. Yeah, they killed him. They killed dude. Oh, you wanna bounce out?
Ooh, yep, we're out. Oh hell no, we're out. So where are we out to?
We're gonna go, man. I'm not tripping.
I don't care either. You wanna do the first heist then?
Yeah, of course.
Alright, hold on, let me start it. Just call this bitch ass.
I'm hungry as fuck. Hold on, I'm gonna make a bowl of cereal. I'll eat black. Data.
Okay, go to my here. Alright, we're gonna start the heist, alright?
Yeah.
Alright.
How do you have so much money?
I've been in this game for a long time. Here, come upstairs. Young King Debo.
Yes, sir, Ronnie.
Can you please come upstairs to my apartment? So we can start this heist up. Actually, right. Let's get a little high first. Dude, this hits. Let me drink some wine too.
Oh yeah, I'm loaded.
public announcement. I am
fucking loaded. Getting drunk as fuck.
Look at this. I'm gonna get crossfaded.
You ready, Irma? I need cereal. We're gonna go.
Okay. Freaking David said, "Is that Oscar?" When I shouted you out.
He's retarded. You ready, Romero?
I'm more ready.
Let's go.
Dude, would you pipe Maya? Got him!
What Maya? Jose Luna, the one that works with Jose Luna Maya?
Who's that?
What Maya?
The druggie.
White Maya?
Yeah.
How you know her?
Cause Juan always says she has a fat ass.
Yeah?
Okay.
I fuck her.
So do you want it on easy, normal, or hard?
Normal.
Alright.
I only have $10,000.
I invited you, bro.
Movie.
Huh?
I have a ticket.
Wanna come?
When?
Today at like 4.
Yeah, fuck it. What movies?
Dead of the City. We're gonna go see Cars 3.
Gang, 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 gang.
Gang in this bitch, gang, gang. And then we can just smoke on the side. I'm gonna blow down.
Yes, yes, this will Lester and Lester. Nice place you got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos is.
Subscribers.
In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic.
Now, oh yeah, I could skip this, my bad.
Why? Why?
Oh, we gotta drive in this piece of shit. Fucking Lester. Look at his gay ass car.
Take us to the police on
it's slow
Western
as fuck,
highway,
too.
I know, bruh.
Your dad.
Word of warning, we're on the job right now. So don't let the cops notice.
We're gonna rob this
if
bank, huh?
After us, we call it off.
Okay, oh my god, are you fucking serious, you fucking bitch?
Am I the
so
hacker, or are you the hacker?
Friends, I suppose
I
you
don't
wanna know.
Know
how we're doing this. Well,
I don't care,
ask.
Honestly.
We're
I could
driving
do
out to the bank.
No, I'm making it a sign, like
picking up some equipment and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not
this
going
this weak
in,
ass
we're
car.
Not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a
what?
Look. You see, I like my scores, like I like
yeah,
my
why
dates.
Dude, this is the fastest it goes.
They're being watched.
I never say that. You pay for Carlos' ticket. You pay for Carlos' ticket.
Why does fortune favor this one? Another question.
And if mine don't work, she's paid for mine too, nigga.
Parents think it's clever.
Hey, but like
the IRS.
What are we gonna get to eat there? Popcorn shit. Boxes. You buy me food? Get like a pit bull right here. Are some bonds being like, no, not there. Like right here. No one's it's like hella red right there.
All starting to make sense.
You didn't buy me food over there? Like popcorn and shit? Well, like a soda? Relatively light. I just want a soda and like a nacho. On the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. Same, give me any money. I owe him 20 bucks. The box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so minor
escalation is worth it.
Sure, she just got paid. She got paid yesterday too. Man, I know you're not.
Incarceration, homicide, you know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral prude.
No, I'm playing. I'm doing this
word out. Not talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum.
It's taking like an hour.
Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
But I'm on currently AM live. You won't have to worry about that in 2 weeks or
next week when I get my PS4. There it is. Take a look.
Dude, get the shit online. Like your card or your Call of Duty online so we can game share. It's like, I'll buy 2K, I'll give you 2K on here. And then you buy World at War, you get a World at War, I get World at War. Are you dumb? You're getting one.
Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the
I can game share Rainbow Six. What the fuck? Yeah, it was hella fun. Works for you. Get out
quick, but Mr. Young King Debo, isn't Rainbow fun?
Rainbow's not bad, I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty fucking fun. Okay. Because you don't understand it. Let's go to the garment factory. Because you're more of a, like, not a camper.
Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program.
Yeah, Gabriel, that's all. Oh, 2K comes out next week. Probably a good
idea. Swear!
Yeah, it comes out the 15th.
The
passenger
seat. I've sent it the prelude? Take it for a dry run.
Keep your hands steady. Oh, fuck, I messed up.
Bro, Diego, I pre-ordered 2K, bro. I'm gonna start I'm gonna grind that shit.
Fuck, I sucked! No, I wanna try. Oh my god,
lucky.
Trapo?
Can I wear once? No!
No, you're Air Forces. Oh, demon, my fucking Royals.
I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First, she's gonna get us what we need. Then she's gonna saw me in half. So? Like that one?
Dude, I don't got a lean up on
you. You don't make it.
Why? Is that a good her? Just to break up.
Hey, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing.
You know, or shit, she said, I got you. What the fuck?
Yeah, our copies are going to notice board.
Yeah, plus all the equipment.
Fuck Jews.
I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loaded
up fuck! Tools for the job.
On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As the job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then choose one that goes with your eyes.
Come on, bro!
None of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. Where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory.
What are you doing, Jago?
Listen to me.
Do what I say. Easier with the fucking D-pad. I'm doing the fucking circuit.
If you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck.
Look at this dyke.
I'm using my cane.
Diego, come on! Diego!
Yes, sir.
Now it's back to the apartment.
Mira. Mira, get.
Is it all there?
I think so. Batman, you want to get Batman out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start...
Hey!
Until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
What? That was hella easy. Got him.
Okay, okay, okay. Now, Paige will set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk.
I can't hear you.
Look for an employee.
I'm right here.
You can't get. You heard me? I said, get all the money in the heist because you know I'm poor.
Where was I? Yes. Room. Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores.
Skip this, Ramiro.
Set out all the prep work.
You should buy a better mic. I'm gonna buy an Astro headset. Yeah. I'm gonna buy those good ass Turtle Beaches, the one that fucking Faze ran rolling on.
Pair of Astros?
The one that.
That was.
And a ride home. And I gambled.
I'm ready.
I can't hear you, bro.
Dad, I'm a mirror. Real.
Yep.
Alright, man. So, what are we gonna do? We gotta go to the Karuma. Alright. Exactly what we have to do.
They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some maybe major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia.
Diego?
Hold up, man. Sorry. Hey, man. There's hella niggas here, bro. No, hold on. Let's get in your car and drive to the back. Ah, never mind. Oh shit, my bad.
Oh, bro, bro, bro! I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Diego, what the hell? Oh my gosh, bruh. My gosh, dude.
Hi, it's your puppy.
Oh my gosh, dude. I heard that.
Let's get in the same car together, and let's drive to the back. All right.
Hold up, I think I have an idea. Hold on.
Or come on, let's get in our car. Mira, your dad, get in the car. Hold on, what the fuck? Why is it like that? There you go. I went the wrong fucking way, of course, man. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
Ramiro, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Go, 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 go
Oh my god, bruh.
There's no limit to some people's stupidity, but you gotta be very fucking dumb to let the cops catch you in one of these. It's got muscle, traction, lightweight armor that shouldn't compromise performance. This is the one for us. Now, get it back in one piece, and I'll shut up about it. How you doing?
I'm gonna move the gear. Where do you want to move the gear? No, you and Maria?
No,
you and
my
mom and my dad. For what? Right now?
Right now.
It has been delivered from your data.
Okay, I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
Ramir Dado. I'm in my life.
He saw Snapchat.
No.